Namaste. Welcome to this sidereal spiritual karmic healing meditation. Today we are starting Phalguna Amavasya session. If possible, please stay in a comfortable position, preferentially with the spine erect, but only if possible. Let's bring awareness to the breath. The flow of the breath coming in, coming out. Let's become aware of our surroundings, the sounds, the temperature, the movement of air or not. Whatever it is around us now, let's just be open to what is being there. Once again, we invite our mind to take a journey into this karmic healing. If there are some images, memories, emotions, sensations, thoughts, just let them come. Observe what happens when they are passing, and when they start to go, just leave them to go off. Open the entry door and also the exit door. In this Phalguna Masa meditation, we are growing awareness to social responsibility. the previous Mahasa, we stood for personal responsibility. Now we are starting to open ourselves to a extended version of the duty, the rightfulness, the dharma of taking responsibility to our surroundings. Let's once again take a breath in and out. Today, there are going to be two paths, a Purva Palguni path and a Uttara Palguni path. Both of them are acceptable. Both of them share the same essence. Taking responsibility to others, of others. The first path is going to be for child, for raising biological family. Here there are going to be some joys, there are going to be some sorrows. We are going to be attached to our family. And it's important that we become attached to our family. The second path is the path of social service, the Uttara Palguni, has the spirit of not being interested in being attached to biological family. Is a sevaka, person that is more interested in develop its social responsibility by social family, not a biological one. Just like two legs. These two paths are important, equally important. But we can properly stand mainly in one of them. If we get attached to our biological family, then our time to our social family will be less, naturally. And vice versa. So let's become aware of this distinction. and the need of this choice. A little bit of a tension between this conflict. The conflict of helping our biological family with the time needed to work for a social service. In this moment, let's become a little bit more peaceful with this tension. When we stand in the Dharma of Purva Palguni, we stand in the Dharma of a biological service to humanity. When we stand in Uttara Palguni path, we serve our bigger family but the time to nourish properly biological family is not there. It's devoted to a social cause. More and more attention to this duality as complementary in a bigger, broader point of view, but as opposites in a narrow, particular point of view. In the moment that we choose to bear child, we immediately drive ourselves to one path. Doesn't matter if it's biological child or adopted child. In the moment that we abdicate this possibility, we immediately are on the other path of the social service. Let's realize the importance of these two paths and the internal need to accept that when white is white, it cannot be black, and when black is black, it cannot be white. Even if there is some grayish area, we need to stand for one path. For a certain period of time. 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, 20 years. Let's once again become aware of our sensations, our thoughts, our emotions, our memories, our feelings. As we become adults, naturally, the feature of responsibility starts work within us. This can happen when we are 5 years old, when we are 50 years old, or around 20, 25. Doesn't matter the age that this happened or is still going to happen in you. The first step is to become responsible for yourself. Now, the seed of being responsible to others, of others, for others, whatever you like. It's more than just you. Is now being planted. The seed of Paugona Masa. Let's become aware of any time in our lives that our personal, married, or not married life has clashed somehow with the spirit of social service. Can be when you were in the university, or when you were taking your first job. What am I going to do with my life? Am I going to serve society, creating a family, or I'm going to serve society, abdicating the possibility of creating a family. This is the first major decision in our lives. in the moment that we accept this tension. And we accept that these are two different paths. We calm down the tension. We need to realize this distinction. If we don't, we suffer. This condition is a very specific point of the human condition. In other species, usually there is only the road to biological family. It's not very common to see monkeys as monks, dolphins, whatever. But creating a family is as much as important for the social reproduction as abdicating this natural flow. None of them is better. None of them is superior. Both of them are strictly necessary. They just depend on your internal world. Let's drop concepts. Let's say that we have to this, have to that. Bhaga and Aryaman are the both devatas that are working together in this nakshatras. Bhaga represents the joy of the marriage along with the sorrows. Aryaman represents the commitment to a social cause. In a sense, that is not a biological one. Here also there are going to be joys. Here also there are going to be sorrows. One of them carries mainly the energy of Simha and its reproduction. The other carries mainly the energy of Kanya and its service. to those that follow their rightful path on one side, on the other side. Society depends on this balance. If your child are more, not so much infant anymore, maybe you are going to feel this tension a little bit less. If you are on the path of Uttarapaguni, please see the people that you take care of as your child. This is the only way to calm down the biological urge of reproduction. First one is the path of Shukra. The second one is the path of Brihaspati. Both of them grow childs. One inside their house, the other outside their house. Again and again. Let's see if there is some emotions, thoughts, memories, sensations, whatever. Let's be with them. And shower divine wisdom over them. A bright room of acceptance of this duality. And the rightful need to stand in one side of this polarity. For the Grihasthas that are raising next generations, our reverences. In a way, to the sannyasas that are cultivating the next generations. Our reverences. शांति शांति राम 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 शांति 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 ओम शांति 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 ओम शांति राम 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 ओम For the next 15 days, let's open ourselves to be healed of the choices that we made or the choices that we will make. The sense of taking one of these two roads. The moment that we take one, we give up largely the other. We need let's rest for more 5-10 minutes. If you are very comfortable in a sitting position, meditating, please go on. If you are any 1% better to lay down and rest, please do so. If you were meditating slowly and gradually, become aware of your body and surroundings. If you are lying down, please stretch. Arms up. Stretch to your left side, go to your left side. Stretch to your right side. And bend your body to a fetal position. Bring your knees a little bit closer to your chest. Your right hand may go between the knees. Your left hand may go between your head and your floor, and the floor around the right. Below the right ear, palms facing to the floor. If you were seated in a yogic position, slowly, peacefully start to unmount this position, letting the circulation to restore in the legs and the feet. You need to stay a little bit more in this resting state. Please do so. We see ourselves in Paukuna Purnima meditation. And if you feel that this meditation can be helpful to another person, please do share.